Hi, I'm Dr. Lewis First, Chair of Pediatrics at the Lerner College of Medicine and Chief of Pediatrics at our University of Vermont Children's Hospital. I know that members of our university community who have children are concerned right now, concerned that their children might get coronavirus or might spread it, despite the fact that symptoms and signs in children are mild. That's why social distancing is so important right now for children as well as adults. Social distancing means not going out in public gatherings with your children, not having kids play dates, but at the same time, social distancing means that you and your children are going to be spending a lot of time together, and that too can be stressful. But I would argue it's also an opportunity, particularly if you're a working parent, to have some quality time together with your children. And to make that happen and to make this work, you need to have some predictability in your day and set up a regular schedule. Work with your older children to create that schedule. Make it model the school day. When your children are learning and studying, you can be getting work done. Take breaks together, meals together, set up exercise time together, play together. You can go outside, you can take walks 6 feet apart, or ride a bicycle, just not have others join you. When you come back in, you can do a video chat with your child's friends or with relatives to keep the lines of communication open. And at night, have an unplugged, healthy family dinner where you can really listen to your children and really try to answer their concerns about coronavirus as truthfully and honestly as you can. After dinner, some family reading time, a movie, it's going to be great. But you need to stay calm. If you stay calm, your children will stay calm. Having that predictable schedule, practicing social distancing to prevent the spread of this infection, and allowing your children to be part of the solution, giving them control by practicing other preventive strategies, like learning how to wash their hands properly for more than 20 seconds, or coughing into their sleeve and not into their hand. Together we can do this. We can eradicate this virus, and at the same time, we can create some very special family time that your children will cherish, and I bet you will too, long after this virus has disappeared.